Hey everybody, and welcome back to Pony Express Transport and the Life and Times of Deke Stone. We got ourselves a road roller headed to Alamosa, Colorado. That name gets me every time. Checking the map, it looks like we've got another windy mountain pass to go over today. Quarter to ten, so we will make some pretty good time. I'm gonna pull in here and get some fuel. Got about a half tank, but really know how bad the climb up the mountain's gonna be. I want to be calling road service. Bring us fuel. That can get expensive. Taco Kingdom trucks. If I want to go in there, they got stuff plastered all over the doors and windows. Places like that make you wonder, what are they trying to hide? Covering up the windows and doors. Back over to Durango, then on to Alamosa. Never gonna get it right. Was already in the intersection. Let it slide. Like the electric slide. Still on the hunt for a good city in Colorado to buy our second garage. Expand our operations a bit. Thinking we might go for something a bit more metropolitan like Denver. Denver should have a good variety of loads going all over the state and the rest of the West to keep our drivers profitable. Welcome back to colorful Colorado. Ghosts of Spurs. Apparently. Once again, this job is paying us out pretty darn good. About $11,000. Couple hundred mile run. She broke down in the middle of the field. Look at that. Rock formation up there. Just wanted to grab a screenshot there. That's the worst when you're running loads and you forget to grab a screenshot. You need to try to grab one from the recording. Tattoo parlor next to a barbershop. Solar-powered parking meter. Fancy. Folks here in Colorado are fancy with their solar-powered parking meters. There we go. Alamosa. Maybe that's how you say it. Oh, I got a feeling this is Star of the Climb. Gates goes off the road in the winter. What happened there? Tractor. Went off the road. No, I don't think those tire marks were from that tractor. Now, how you can get a tractor to skid that far on its own locomotion. Is there a bad view here in Colorado? That's the question I gotta know. Ooh-wee, look at that. Rocks. Definitely watch for falling rocks. For falling trees, I should say. There was a tree that was hanging over there. Like we have another one of those viewpoints coming up. We'll go ahead and hit that, and I'll add that into the start of this video. Just on over there. Cut these videos together. We just saw we'll be at the start of the video, but oh my gosh, that was some really great looking views. And I had no idea, like, the road literally had bridges, but they weren't over water, they were over cliffs. Like, here we've got, you know, land underneath us, but back there we go from having land underneath us a concrete bridge, and under the bridge was nothing. It was rock. And then we would get back to land, and we'd have land underneath us again. Oh my gosh. Imagine the engineers that mapped this road out. Told the bridge crews, okay, I need you to build a bridge going around this mountain bend where there's pretty much nothing. This big gaping hole where the mountain has slid away and exposed a bunch of rock. I need to get, you know, over the gap. Oh, and then we got a tunnel. Cool, this is a nice road. Nice drive. It's not really a tunnel, it's just covering us from rock slides, falling rocks. hopefully when we get to Alamosa, I think that's how you say it, we'll be able to hitch a ride back to Durango. Come back through here. Look, here we got a road going around the tunnel. Then we have a tunnel. Interesting. Little nature walk there, nature hiking path, that was neat. Shaw Creek rest area. It's going to take us about all day to get over here. It was what, 10 to 10 or something when we left. Maybe. And now it is 4 o'clock. Going on 4 o'clock. Restaurant. Easy me. Service truck. Oh my, what happened there? Come on, R&L carriers, let's go. Go. Get there before too late in the day. Yeah, that's a fancy looking bank over there. Loads up here on the left. Is Butman right ahead? Oh, where are we going to? Well, a mariachi band? Mariachi band? Painted on the side of the restaurant? These guys are going to have a load going back somewhere. Alright guys, well that is going to do us for another video here on Express Transport, Life and Times of Deekstone. Thank you for coming out and watching. And if you want to join a very chilled and laid back virtual trucking company to kind of role play on your own, or part of something a little bit bigger in your American Truck Sim play, go ahead and check the description for signing up for the Pony Express Transport virtual trucking company. Don't have any real stringent requirements or anything like that. The expectation is that you have fun. Until next time, happy trucking.